Really, for someone who has never done meditation, it can sound very intimidating. It sometimes even sounds tedious. What would you say to them? What exactly is meditation?
So meditation means spending a few minutes in the morning, again a couple of minutes every hour or 2 hours, just to pause and look at the mind and to check what we are thinking and to change what we are thinking. So meditation means first an affirmation, which means taking a right thought, selecting one thought for the day, taking that one thought, and then to visualize it. So create a thought, visualize it, and feel the experience. So when we're doing these three things, create a thought, visualize it, and feel the experience, then that whole thing is getting programmed here. For example, if I take a thought, I'm a peaceful being. So it's just a simple thought. I'm not peaceful yet, but I want to achieve a state of being peaceful. So I meditate on the word peace, which means I meditate on the feeling of peace to become a peaceful being. So I create an affirmation, I am a peaceful being. And I am peaceful in every scene of the day today. Let's just take two lines. Now, as I teach my mind this, I am a peaceful being, I start looking at my day. So just take 2-3 visuals of the day. Visual in the morning, getting everybody ready for work or for school. Visual during work. Visual with a particular person with whom I get irritated or angry. Visual of how I will be when I will come home in the evening. So take 3-4 visuals of the day and see yourself peaceful in that every situation. So you're taking a thought, creating the visual, and when you hold on to that visual for some time, you will create that feeling. And all these three things, the thought, the visual, and the feeling, is getting programmed here. It's getting programmed here. Now when that scene will come in the day, that programming will play. So it's like a coding. The coding is already done in the morning. Now during the day, the button will be pressed. And depending on what coding I have done, that output will come on the screen of my life. So if I do a coding of I'm a peaceful being and I visualize that, then during the day, there can be traffic on the road. There can be things that are not my way. There can be people who are not behaving right. And they are all the buttons. So those buttons will be pressed, but my output is already prepared first thing in the morning. Now, if I don't do this, and I begin my morning with consuming content from the world news or from my social media handles, then I've created a programming that stress is normal, anger is normal, the world is in a mess, nothing is going right. I've programmed all that here, and then the slightest button, which means the slightest stimulus, and that's the output which will be there. So meditation only means preparing my mind to think right, take the right decision, and then come out in action and behavior.